Hi, this short presentation is going to give you detailed information on how you can activate your ctcLink account at Renton Technical College. First, what is ctcLink? ctcLink is a single and centralized online system that gives you access to a modern and efficient way of doing your college business anytime, anywhere. This means that you can use your ctcLink ID in any college in Washington. Make sure to save your login information. What is changing? All students will need two accounts that will be essential to access RTC's services. First, an RTC Outlook email account to log in into your RTC Canvas. Second, a Washington State ctcLink account to gain access to RTC systems and services. Your instructor is going to guide you on your transition. Step number one, have your student ID handy. Before starting this process, make sure to have your student ID handy in your hand. Your old ID has 9 numbers. That's the ID you use to log in into Canvas. Also have a pen and paper to write down your ctcLink new ID, or take a picture with your phone, so have your phone ready with you. Step number two, access the ctcLink portal. Open a new browser or tab. If you have a pop-up blocker, disable it first. This is the address to access the ctcLink for activation. You can type this address, or you can simply click on this link in the presentation mode slides that you're going to have. Click Activate Your Account and then click OK. Step number three, activate your account. So this is the screen that you're going to have. Enter the following information. First, your name, first name. Second, your last name. Third, your date of birth, which is your month, 2 digits, day, 2 digits, and year, 4 digits. You have a calendar over here, so click on the calendar and enter the information. For the ID type, drop down here, select Student ID Old or Seed Old. Enter your student ID, that's the one with 9 digits, and then click Submit. Step four, password and recovery information. That's the screen you should have. Enter the following information. Recovery email address here. That's the email you're going to use in case you need to change your password or you lose your password. This email can be either a personal email or your RTC email. Then you're going to have a security question. So click here on the drop-down menu and choose a question. That's the question they're going to ask you when you want to recover your password. You have your account recovery code, and you have two options. You have SMS, which is a text message, or a voice message. Enter your phone number in one or both of the fields. Step number five, your password. Enter your password. Your password must have 8 characters that include at least one uppercase letter, capital letter, one, at least one lowercase letter, which is a small letter, and at least one number. Do not use your first or last name as part of your password, as in, for example, Ramirez 1995 or Nguyen 35. It has to be different. You can enter a special character if you want, but it's not necessary. Confirm your password. Write down your password. Sometimes we forget the password right after we create it. Enter your newly created password again here and then click Submit. Step number 6, your identification number. When you click the Submit button, you will receive the following message. Your account has been activated. Yay! This is your ctcLink ID here. Attention! Once you click OK, this box will disappear. Make note of your ctcLink ID right now before you click OK. And remember your password. You will need both to sign in into your account. Take a picture of your ctcLink ID with your phone, or you can do a print screen and then you click OK for activation confirmation. Step 7, let's try it out. So you're gonna be led to this login page. So try to log in. Make sure to refresh the page first by clicking on the arrow on the top left on your browser. So you go to the top left, you're gonna have this arrow, the circle here. You click and you refresh. So the page has the new information you entered. Okay, then you try here your ID and then your password and click Next. This is the link to your ctcLink account for you to access your account. You can click here on your presentation mode on your slides and you're gonna go straight to this page here. Congratulations! This is how it will look like when you log in into your ctcLink account. Okay, so you're gonna have your name here top right, and then you have here the navigation, and your teacher, your instructor is going to help you navigate ctcLink in the future. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please talk to your teacher.